Hello and welcome to Pune Times Mirror. This is Ishwari Jede presenting today's top headlines. In the Kalyani Nagar case, father and son were sentenced to judicial custody for 14 days. In the Kalyani Nagar accident case, Surendra Kumar Agarwal and Vishal Agarwal were sentenced to 14 days judicial custody for kidnapping the driver and detaining him to frame a minor for the crime and are currently in the Yeroda jail. First class magistrate A.A. Pandey has ordered the custody. The accused were charged with wrongful imprisonment, kidnapping, unlawful concealment and intimidation under the section 342, 365, 368 and 506 of the Indian Penal Code.
Khed SDM demands transfer of collector Suhas Divase over alleged MLA influence. In a letter to the Election Commission, Jogendra Katyare has accused Suhas Divase of working under the influence of local MLA Dilip Mohite. Katyare has requested the Election Commission to transfer Divase before the election results are announced. In his letter, Katyare claimed that Divase has used his various influential positions, including Agriculture Commissioner, Sports Commissioner and Director of PMRDA, to establish a strong political base in Pune.
Manoj Zarange Patil was fined for rupees 500 after he appeared in the court after the non-bailable warrant issued.
कारण न्यायालयाचा सन्मान करतो म्हणल्याच्या नंतर न्यायालय प्रविष्ट मॅटर असताना आपण बोलायचं नाही, फक्त तारीख कधी येणं गरजेचं आहे, कायद्याचा सन्मान करणं गरजेचं आहे, मग ते मोठं असून तिकडे लहान मान्य न्यायालयाचा सन्मान केला तारीख होती आलो.
पुणेस कल्चर इज मिररिंग उडता पंजाब, सेज काँग्रेस लीडर रवींद्र धंगेकर.
आपल्याला माहिती की छत्रपती शिवाजी महाराजांच्या पदस्पर्शाने पाहून झालेल्या पुण्यनगरीत आणि छत्रपती आणि जिजामाताईंनी सोन्याचं नांगर फिरू तिकडं चालून पुण्याची सुरुवात केली आणि त्याला वैभवशाली इतिहास आहे. आणि ह्या इतिहासामध्ये देशाच्या अनेक देशाला दिशादर्शक असे मान्यवर पुण्यामध्ये जन्म घेतला आहे, वावर झालेलं आहे. आणि याच्यामध्ये पुण्याच्या इतिहासाला काळिंबा फासण्याच्या घटना काही काळामध्ये होत आहेत. गेल्या 5-6 वर्षामध्ये पुणे शहरामध्ये जे पब संस्कृती पुण्यामध्ये आली आणि उडता पंजाबसारखं पुण्यामध्ये उडतं पुणे किंवा उडतं महाराष्ट्र अशा पद्धतीचं लोकांमध्ये आणि सर्वांमध्ये ही अंमली पदार्थाची सुसराट निर्माण झाला.
सस्पेंडेड जनता दल लीडर प्रज्वल रेवन्ना वॉज डिटेन बाय SIT ॲट बँगलुरू एअरपोर्ट. Suspended Janata Dal leader Prajwal Revanna was detained by the special investigation team at Bengaluru airport on Thursday night. He faces allegations of sexual assault and criminal intimidation by a former employee. His father, H.D. Revanna, was previously arrested on related charges of sexual assault and kidnapping. Prajwal was taken to the CID office in Bengaluru following his detention.
And that is it for today. Stay tuned for more updates and follow us on social media. I am Manam Sheikh from Pune Times Mirror.